guys excited for your media training?
Nope. I'll watch, you guys.
You're participating.
All right, I'll participate. I mean, I'll show you how it's done.
So the family's in town for the ESPYs, and I'm hiring a media trainer for my mom and JJ because I just want my family to be very prepped for it. I want them to not say something they're gonna regret. So I'm putting them through training so I just feel better when they walk the red carpet.
Breathe in, two, three, four. Out, two, three, four. Should we have you practice walking the red carpet now?
But you're going first, Mom.
Yeah.
When you stop to pose, you want to be at an angle.
Okay.
Right? And then if you're wearing anything, we're going to show the back, you're going to turn. Angle, angle, angle. If you just relax, that solves about 80% of your problems.
Yeah, that's true.
Okay.
Well, we're not great.
But if, like, people, like, over here.
Done. Nailed.
Is that Jessica Rabbit?
Okay.
Jay, now you.
Hey, JJ, go ahead. Okay, JJ, can we snap a few? What are you wearing?
Fine-line clothing. Designed it myself.
Nice. Let me stop you. I don't know if you'd want to keep your hands there the whole time.
And your posture's bad.
He would never be that cocky.
I say you do it again.
Hey, JJ, can we get some pictures? What's it like growing up with the twins?
It's interesting.
You're so funny.
We're going to nail it tomorrow.
You're going to do great.
You're going to do great.